Showcase on the Rise. I'm your host, Joey Covington. Once again, you're right on time for the hottest talent showcase on cable access. We're not going to waste any time, and we're going to get right to it. Let me introduce my first guest, Dari Klinkscale.
Let's get out of here. He's up to something, he fucking slips. Overdose, huh?
And most likely she was poisoned.
Poisoned?
Yeah, we can't tell right now, but that's what we're guessing. A friend and roommate over there says she had an ugly relationship with the DOA we found in Ocean Hills Park last night. Says he was the jealous type. He got kind of crazy and shit. And what we were told, he was looking to poison her dope.
Looks like he succeeded.
We also found this on her. There's a single shot fired from this bad boy. I think it's gonna match up with that 38 slug we pulled out of that Frank kid's head. So it looks like these two killed each other.
Streets are somewhat cleaner now that they snuffed each other out.
Christine Carlson.
Yeah, her boyfriend, a guy named James McGregor, shot by the DOA in the park sometime last week, according to the roommate.
Get that gun over the ballistic, have him get back to him in the prints. Also, have forensic, check her fingers for gunpowder residue. What's not right about this fucked up drug-induced love triangle?
Son of a bitch.
Here you go, son. Why don't you buy yourself a soda or something?
Wow. Mr. Anderson, Miss Covington. Sure missed you guys.
Oh, and you can leave the flowers out with Nurse Chloe out there. She'll
get the shit, McGregor. What are you doing here?
My brother died.
Oh, yeah, the funeral. Well, that was days ago. We let that pass. It's time for you to go home.
In town 3 days. You've already got a knife wound. I think it's about time you left, shithead.
Is a name calling really necessary?
Nothing good can possibly come from being here. Just look at yourself.
I'm gonna give you till tomorrow. If you're not gone, we're busting your sorry ass.
I know what you're up to. If you're smart, you'll do as we say.
Yeah, how come you're not gonna ask her to do this to me?
Because we don't care.
Think I'm stupid?
Not stupid. Crazy. Not stupid.
Crazy. I can live with that. And you ain't gonna give me any more trouble now, are you, girl?
No.
How many years you been alive, tough man?
33.
That's 10 years more than me. Hey, I like that necklace, man. Wanna trade?
Jazz, man, you're dead. I killed you.
Yeah, try this one on for size.
Ain't that a...
Ah!
Where's Ghost? Man, what's wrong with you?
My apologies, Flex. I've decided to go halves with Ghost.
Say what? You two-faced son of a bitch. Don't try. She was a wonderful woman. She's all woman. Different breed. She's an independent woman and a strong woman. At a time when the world thought there should never be a strong dark woman, with stories to tell through songs. That was my Bessie. Outspoken, but real. She had such a way of delivering her songs in such a unique way. You know, she learned a lot from Ma and Pa Rainey. They liked her and took her up under their wing when she was just a young girl. After her parents died, she was about 9. You know, Bessie and Ethel Waters and a few others was responsible for Race Records, a new division down at Columbia that allowed us all to experience the blues on records. But what really hurt me about my baby Bessie was a car accident down south. My baby, my famous baby, she lay there for hours bleeding, with that metal cutting her arm off, and they wouldn't allow her in the hospital. Clarksville, Mississippi. Prejudice, ignorant white folk wouldn't give my baby treatment. They know she'd bleed to death, just die. She lay there for hours on that lonely country road before another hospital decided to let her in. And then it's too late. She's last her type. And never got where she come from. My baby. My Bessie. She was a wonderful woman. She was all woman. A different breed. An independent woman. A strong woman. At a time when the world felt she'd never be a strong, dark woman. With stories to tell through songs. My Bessie. Outspoken but real. She had a way of delivering her songs in such a unique way. Though she learned a lot from Ma and Pa Rainey. They liked her and took up under their wing when she was just a young girl. After parents died when she was nine. Bessie and Ethel Waters and a few others were responsible for race records. A new division down at Columbia that allowed us all to experience hearing the blues on records. Yeah. But what really hurt me about my baby Bessie was the car accident down south. My famous baby lay there for hours, bleeding, that metal cutting her arm off. They wouldn't even allow her in the hospital. Clarksville, Mississippi. These prejudiced, ignorant white folk wouldn't give my baby treatment. They knew she'd bleed to death, just to die. She lay there for hours on that lonely country road before another hospital even decided to let her in. By then it was too late. She's dead. I don't care who come after her. She the last her type. And never forgot where she come from. My baby. My Bessie.
You was gonna say what?